Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Uswatun Hasana. In this video, I will review a movie. The title is Rumah Dara.
Rumah Dara the movie tells a group of youth who is stuck in a mysterious killer house. Actress and actors Julie Estelle as Ladia, Sharefa Danis as Dara, Imelda Therin as Maya, Sigi Wimala as Astrid, Aryo Bayu as Aji, Arifin Putra as Adam, Ruli Rubis as Arman, Daniel Mananta as Jimmy, Mike Mulyardo as Alam, and Dendi Sumangil as Eko. This movie began when Aji with his wife Astrid, who was pregnant, was traveling from Bandung to Jakarta to head to the airport. They are also with their friends Eko, Alam, and Jimmy. In the middle of journey, they decide to stop a minute and stop by a restaurant where Ladia, Aji's sister, worked as a white waitress. Aji was led to join him to the airport. In the way, they are traced with a girl who appears amid the road with a wet state. The girl name is Maya, admitted that he was being robbed. Astrid then invites Maya and intends to give a ride to ride. After giving a virtual ride, Maya then invites them to meet his mother, name is Dara. Dara asked them to stay and had a dinner together. Dara also provides a herb that can nourish the baby to Astrid. But a lot of terrible things happen after nightfall. Each and every one of their party was horrific. As she tried to escape, Maya gave Eko up with her arrow until it put a hole in Eko's ear. Dara then took his bow and put an arrow through his shoulders. Jimmy managed to be found by Adam, and then Adam snapped his neck. Eko tried to defeat Adam, but Adam beat him and went back after Lydia. Astrid feel pain in their stomach due to a herb amine at the baby is faster. Astrid then gave a beard and tried to seek Aji, but Dara took his baby to make Astrid die instantly. The most iconic thing from the Rumah Dara movie is his sadistic and terrible visual. Throughout the 95-minute movie, so many blood scans that will make you close the eyes for bang to creepy. These bloody scans are also appointed by it, like the stabbed scan. Scanners are talked until the mutilation scan. The murder scans were shown in a tub and asked if wanted to make the audience feel how to sense of the case to try to escape from the house. Since the beginning of the film, the cinematic photographic technique used or increasingly support this film became a creepy horror or sales film. The sounds used in the film are also increasingly supporting the scans that are priced. This is also a mutilation scan with the back sound that made this scan taste so creepy.